Yes, hello students. Again, I, Anjum Bharti Nirban, welcomes you to join the class of English Literature. So today, we are going to cover up question answers and word meaning of lesson number 11. The chapter name is Gravity. Okay, without further delay, let's get started. Very first word meaning of this chapter is dominant, which means more important, powerful, or noticeable than other things. Next is ponder, which means to think about something carefully for a period of time. Next is levitate, which means float in the air. Meteor, which means a piece of rock from outer space that enters the Earth's atmosphere and produces a bright light as it travels. Next, fifth one is soar, which means fly high into the air. And last word meaning is plight, a difficult or dangerous situation. So I hope these word meanings are clear to you all. Let's do question answers. Giving examples from the poem, explain what will go wrong if gravity disappears. Okay, now what we need to do over here, we have to give examples and explain what will go wrong. Kya hoga wrong if gravity disappears? Agar gravity vanish ho jati hai, disappear ho jati hai. So the answer like this, if gravity disappeared, agar gravity disappeared ho jati hai, to the ball we throw would get lost in the sky. Jo ball hum throw karte hai would get lost into the sky. The fruits from the tree would roll into the sky. Aur jo fruit jo tree se niche girta hai, wo kahan jayega? Roll into the sky. The bath water would never remain still. Aur jo bath water hai, wo bhi kya hai? Upar ki taraf chala jayega. It will never remain still. And the moon would stop revolving around the earth. And the moon maybe would stop revolving around the earth. And when it happened? When the gravity disappeared. ओके जब ग्रेविटी अगर डिसअपीयर हो जाती है तो क्या क्या होगा द बॉल वी थ्रो वुड गेट लॉस्ट इन द स्काई द फ्रूट फ्रॉम द ट्री वुड रोल इनटू द स्काई द बाथ वाटर वुड नेवर रिमेन स्टिल एंड द मून वुड स्टॉप रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड द अर्थ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई इज द स्पीकर स्केयर्ड Now, why the speaker means the narrator scared. The speaker is scared because वो इसलिए डरी हुई थी because if the gravity stops working, अगर gravity ने काम करना बंद कर दिया है, then he or she would be upside down floating and landing on different places in the spaces. And he or she would be upside down floating and landing. क्या होगा कि ऊपर की तरफ चली जाएगी and landing on different places in the spaces. Okay. Question number 3 is, according to you, what does the teacher in the poem mean when she says that gravity works without a sound and keeps the planet on course? Means जब teacher ने उन्हें पढ़ाया और ये समझाया कि gravity कैसे work करती है? It works without any sound and keeps the planets on course. यानी planets को उन्हीं की जगह पर अच्छे से रखती है. So the answer is, the teacher means that gravity is not something heard. ग्रेविटी ऐसी नहीं है जिसे हम सुन सके और सीन बट इट कीप्स एवरीथिंग टुगेदर लेकिन ये हर चीजों को एक साथ रखती है वी कैन नॉट सी ग्रेविटी और नॉर वी कैन टच ग्रेविटी वी कैन नॉट इवन हियर ग्रेविटी ओके बट what it does, what it works, it keeps everything together, okay? Question number 4 and last question of this chapter is, what age do you think the speaker of the poem is? What are some clues from the poem that help you decide? Now you will just decide the age over here and here in our poem there were some clues, okay, from which we can, it will help us to understand. Yes, the answer is the speaker should be around 10 years old. According to us, the speaker should be around 10 years old. This is evident from the line that said that he learned about gravity from his teacher. Yani usne gravity apni earlier age mein childhood mein kisse seekhi thi? Teacher se seekhi thi. Maybe it should be around 10 to 15 years. Okay? Jo apne teacher se school life mein seekh rahi hai. Kiske baare mein? About gravity. So students, here we have completed question answers along with word meanings. So I hope these two things are clear to you all. Please learn all these things, okay? And in our next video, we will be continuing with the book exercise of lesson number 11. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.